Hey folks, coming at you here with a new video. Ow! Now, this isn't a review, and well, this may be considered a review video, but not a review in the sense that, oh, this is his first time ever with it. No, no, no. It's probably been years since I've had this beverage, because I don't remember when, but seeing as going a town or two over to get some of the different stuff they have, or seeing as going into the States and getting some stuff that's only sold in America to drink, things like that haven't been happening too easily. Don't seem like they're going to be happening too easily anymore, and nothing like that's been available for me to do lately, so it's looking like I'm stuck to what we have in town. And in town, so many years back, some of the like 40s or bigger cans they had of stuff, they stopped selling because they just don't want to sell it anymore. Mind you, some of it was only like 5% beers in like 40s or whatever, and you can get the smaller sizes, and who really cares about that as a 40? But then some of the stuff was cool stuff, but now I don't even know if it's only sold in America now or what the deal is, and then some of the stuff's been discontinued. So the only 40s in my town right now are Black Ice, Max Ice, and the 8% U.S. imported Old English. And, you know, I just want to have some different drinks to taste in my mouth, and if they're brand new to me to have, I want to review them for you guys on the computer. So when I picked up a couple things, instead of having the same thing over and over and over again, like hundreds to thousands of times, I got something I saw as a single. I mean, there's smaller sizes you can get for this, but you'd have to buy it in a fucking case or something. So for three something, I got this huge fucking can, 950 milliliters, which is basically 32 ounces. That's like 2.5-3 servings. And, sure, it's only 5%, but for me, according to like what some doctors have said in the past and whatnot, some drinks, but they never listed if it's a regular size or if it's 5% or higher or what the deal is, but they would try and say sometimes one drink will hit you like you've had 1.5 or 2 type deal or whatever they were saying. So drinks sometimes affect me a little more than they might affect you, just by a little bit apparently. I don't know if that's really true or not. So anyways, it's kind of like a review or something. Haven't had this in a long time. And what are we trying again? Union made, 5%, brewed by Lakeport Brewing Company, Hamilton, London, Edmonton, Montreal, Halifax, St. John's, Union made, and yeah, let's see how this is again. Cheers. And this is the only single size I'm aware of. Number 3 something. Why the fuck not to change things up, you know? It's okay for what it is. Steeler ain't an amazing drink, but for 3 something at this size, and to change the fucking taste stuff in my mouth instead of having the same stuff over and over and over again, why not, you know? It's got a little bit of a sweet taste to it, not like just your typical kind of like, you know, it's not sweet like a St. Ives or like a Navigator of Holland, which years and years ago or whenever it was that I had the Navigator of Holland, after like 2 sips I just dumped the rest. Got a little bit of a sweetness to it, like that corn and junk banana kind of sweetness. It's not amazing, but for 3 something and to change the fucking drinks up, why not? So I haven't had this in a long time. I don't know. It's okay for what it is, but it's not too amazing. Excuse me. Sometimes you will burp from drinking, so fuck you if you're gonna hate on it. Piece of shit. So, 5% Steeler, 950 milliliter, 32 ounce, 2.5-3 serving, 5%. breathe something. Cheers. Peace. One more sip. Bye, YouTube freaks, weirdos, and motherfucking beer malt liquor drinkers. Peace, have a good one.